Hey,
what's cracking? Where T at?
Right there.
So we really finna do this shit? We finna risk our lives to rob some motherfucking government killers again?
Hell. Hey. Alright. Listen up. Here's the plan. Alright, Trevor.
Yeah.
I want you in this position up here. Okay, you're on lookout. Give me a heads up when the armored car comes by.
Okay.
Yeah. I'm gonna be right here. In the garbage truck blocking the roadway. Franklin, you're in the alley. The tow truck. Hope is they pull right up in front of you. When they do, you come at them hard. Bam.
Shit, here's hoping.
Yeah, after the hit, we blast open the doors, grab up all the cash, bonds, whatever it is, I take it to Haynes guy.
It's all a little hopeful, homie.
As long as I am not on the ground when the shit goes down, okay?
When the shit goes down, we'll hit. You stay up here, on your post, eyes peeled. We'll take the risk. Sound cool?
Shit, you the professional, dog.
And at least when I'm wearing clown outfits, there's a plus.
Right, the masks.
What?
Let's see what we got here. Huh?
Real professional.
Let's do this. Let's go.
I thought you were a street racer.
Hey! Get that!
All right, T. I'm in position. What's the ETA?
Where are they? There they are! Incoming! Get ready to do your thing. Move it!
Get moving, Em. Across both lanes, remember. Just stop in the road and stay there.
All right, I pulled up. Get ready, Frank.
Sanitation aren't meant to be here.
Ram his speed, bitch!
Thank you. these dudes a mile.
Hey, he's mad.
To get out, Ep. Deal with the trash truck. I'll get the fines to Steve. He's got
it. I'm on the move.
Hey, man, shit, you look after yourself, dog, all right?
Everything cool?
Yeah, man. Shit, that trash truck is trash, dog. You good?
Nice work. I'm about to meet this guy. I'll tell you how it goes.
Thank you. Got a package for Devin Weston.
Package for Mr. Weston?
Yeah, and I'm telling you that I don't give a flying fuck. There you go, there you go. Boom! So long, motherfucker! Devin Weston.
I remember you. Weekend interrogator. Invest wisely.
Hey, hey, hold on, hold on. We're not done here yet. I got a job for you, bro. 5 top quality scores, big ticket cars, major payday, bro.
That's great. I got just the guy for you. I'll put you in touch.
No, 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 I don't want just some dude. I want you. I want your crew. I want pros on this.
See, I don't give a fuck what you want, pencil neck. I'll let him know you're interested.
I guess I just got you figured wrong.
Hey, what's the figure?
Tell me something. You like football? I got a stake in a sports investment venture. You like the market? I got some funds you can manage. Name your poison.
I just like sitting around watching the movies.
Oh, there we go. How about I hook you up to Solomon Richards?
Bullshit. Solomon Richards, the movie producer?
Yeah, he's retired, man, and I'm doing a finance deal for his studio. I will make the connect just as soon as you...
All right. Oh, man. Solomon Richards. Have a good one, boys.
Hey, what up, Michael?
Hey, man. Listen, I got an interesting opportunity for you. Acquaintance with Dave's.
An FIB contact? Are you joking?
Relax. The guy's private sector. Very wealthy. It'd be lucrative. Why don't you meet him and see what you think?
All right, I'll think about it.
All right. Me and Trevor will be there, too. I promise you, it's a step up for you. A real opportunity.